Hi guys, welcome back to another episode of Free Script Series Season 2. This week I have the long awaited GeoPipes add-on which I teased back in Feb, but I could not release it because I got a little busy with the ColorFrame Renders Pro add-on, and I've just released version 3.0 for it. So if this is something that interests you, you can follow the first link in the description below to check it out. And with that said, let's open up Blender and see how the GeoPipes add-on actually works. So here I have this very basic scene setup, and once you have installed the add-on, you will find the GeoPipes section under the i2 section of the end panel. And to create pipes, you can simply click this create pipes button and then click anywhere to create the pipe. The path is generated using Python and the pipes are actually made using geometry nodes. You can change the seed value by using the scroll wheel on your mouse. So let's try that. And you can also increase or decrease the complexity by using the up and down arrow key. So let's increase the complexity and change the seed value. And once you are happy with the result, you can simply right click to exit. And now let's add some connectors to this pipe. The procedure is very similar to the GeoCables add-on. All you have to do is simply select the pipe and click this add ship connectors button, and connectors will be added automatically. And if you want to edit any pipe, you can do so by keeping the pipe selected and click this edit pipes button and then click anywhere. And the add-on will automatically create a new path from the last point to the newly created point. So let's change the seed value and then right click to exit. And now there is one more thing I would like to show you, that there is this type of connector available which you can use to join pipes. So if I create a new pipe by using the create pipes button and I click here, and then I hold down control to snap it to the center of this face and click here, I can join the pipes like that. Let's change the seed value. And with that, you can get a really nice looking pipe. You can change any properties of the pipe by going to the modify section. So let's increase the radius a little bit. You can change all those parameters as you want. You can also add your own custom connectors by changing the collection here. You can also edit bevel radius, so let's increase it a little bit. And that is basically it for the add-on. I hope you like it, and if you did, please hit the like button and subscribe to the channel so you don't miss any future updates. The links for the add-on as always are in the description below, so please go check them out, and I'll see you in the next one.